So in kingdom fungi, the second class is Ascomycetes. Ascomycetes is also called as sac fungi. The general features of sac fungi are: in nutrition, there is a different types of nutrition present: sporophytic, decomposer, parasitic. The members of this class can show sporophytic form of nutrition, and the sub members are named as a decomposer, and some are named as parasitic members. These members are also living as corpophilous type. So the corpophilous type of fungi are those fungi which can grow on the dung of the cows or buffaloes or cattle. The mycelium of this class is branched and septate. The septa are present here. If we will talk about the reproduction, all three types of reproduction is present here. In vegetative reproduction, it is of fragmentation type. In asexual reproduction, formation of spores is present, and the spores are conidia, which are non-motile spores. In sexual reproduction, plasmogamy will occur first, and after that the karyogamy will occur, and after this process the spores which are formed are called as ascospores, because there is a special structure that is called ascus. So ascospore produced inside that ascus, that is why it is called ascomycetes, sac fungi. The formation of ascospore occur inside the ascocarp. Ascocarp are the fruiting bodies where the formation of ascospores occurs. The example of this class is Aspergillus neurospora are the common example of this class. In kingdom fungi, this is our third class, Basidiomycetes. It is also known as club fungi. The members of this class are Agaricus vaccinia. Agaricus is commonly known as mushroom. Mycelium is branched and septate, and it shows saprophytic mode of nutrition. Reproduction is present. Vegetative reproduction is done by the process of fragmentation. In asexual reproduction, generally spores are not found. So we can say asexual reproduction, like absent. Sexual reproduction is present there by the process of plasmogamy and the karyogamy. So sexual spores are known as deciduous spores, and these deciduous spores occur inside the basidium. These deciduous spores develop inside the basidium. Basidium is the fruiting body of the Basidiomycetes class. This is the fourth class of kingdom fungi. Deuteromycetes is commonly known as imperfect fungi. These fungi show saprophytic or parasitic mode of nutrition. The mycelium is septate and branched. There are branches we see in the mycelium. So why we call this is an imperfect fungi? Because in these fungi, there is only vegetative or asexual reproduction present. Sexual reproduction is absent in this class. The example of this class, Alternaria trichoderma. These fungi are mostly pathogenic in nature. This is our fourth kingdom, Plantae. So general features of kingdom Plantae are: these are autotrophic in nature, eukaryotic and multicellular organisms. They do photosynthesis because the presence of photosynthetic pigment, that is chlorophyll, inside the chloroplast. Eukaryotic animal cell, the cell is eukaryotic of this kingdom. Multicellular. Alternation of generation is present there. It means that in the life cycle of Plantae, we see all the plants show alternation of generation. It means that in the life cycle, first, there is a four type of generation is present: sporophytic or gametophytic. Sporophytic generation, which is diploid in nature, and as well as gametophytic generation, which is haploid in nature. The kingdom Plantae, we divide this kingdom into five divisions, from the lower to the higher division. First is the lowest division of this Plantae kingdom is algae, then bryophytes, pteridophytes, gymnosperms, and angiosperms. In the next chapter, we will discuss about these all five divisions in detail. So this is our fifth kingdom, kingdom Animalia. General features of this kingdom: these are haplotrophic in nature, eukaryotic and multicellular organisms. They depend on other animals for their food requirements. Cell wall is absent in these organisms. Nutrition is of holozoic type. It means that the digestion will occur inside their body. They store food in the form of glycogen or fat. In these organisms, we see mostly sexual type of production, the fusion of male and female gamete, and the formation of zygote by the fertilization. So after fertilization, zygote will develop into embryo. So embryonic development we see in this kingdom. Thank you.